Biology 2 is a class that we teach at CWI, but we brought it up here so students can really live and work with the organisms that they're studying in class. That is the unique opportunity U of I Field Campus offers our students.
We are measuring phenotypes of strawberry plants. We're trying to see if the surface area of the leaves are different in shady areas versus sunny areas.
The reason I took this class is because it was a summer class and it was only a month, so I could get it done a lot quicker and I could still work the rest of the summer. And it also was kind of out in nature, and I love hiking and I love the outdoors and stuff, so that's why it was appealing to me. It's also really nice. It's a super small class, so if you have a question, then he has time to answer every question that there is.
Yeah, and I think all of us are here because we want to be here. I think that helps the environment as well.
I'm retaining a lot more of the information, and it's fun to be out in the field and experiencing what you're actually learning at the same time.
Kind of a rare opportunity to even do a class like this, so it was really neat that such a small school like ours could do it.
When you bring students out here to be immersed in the organisms they are studying, we think it's transformative, and that's why we do it. For more information on Biology 2 this summer in McCall, please contact myself or any of CWI's Student Success Advisors.
Space is limited. Don't delay. Registration begins February 26th.